I'd like to welcome the representatives, Stadt Bergen, Panzerbataillon 414, Kommandantur Rheinmetall. And I'd also like to thank the workers of the Commonwealth War Graves Commission for all the work they do looking after this cemetery and the others across the world. I think they do a brilliant job. It's good to see our German and Dutch allies with us here today, as we all remember those who fell to guarantee our future.
Those souls. By Ernie Rowe, who worked for BFBS, I believe. Remembered still those souls who tried to save the world, but many died. A moment stolen for a tear as we recall those unlived years. The camaraderie that flew those souls back home to those they knew and loved them dear and held them close, but for our sakes released to foes. The silence that they leave behind is space to calm the troubled minds of those they loved and can't rewind. Again this day we give our thanks for those returned from serving ranks, and them as gave it all away, forever in our minds will stay.
Thanks for remembering. For I am a link with these families, and you are a link too. You come here year after year to remember, not just these men, but others as well. Some you may know from your own service or from your family, but whatever the connection, you are the link. So their thanks are for you too, for being here, for remembering. Please, never forget. And now together, the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Thank you. like the sun, I might have known. If God had granted me a son, the summers die one by one. How soon they fly on. And I am old and will be gone.
Child, why are they selling poppies, Mummy? Selling poppies in town today. The poppies, child, are flowers of love for the men who marched away. But why have they chosen a poppy, Mummy? Why not a beautiful rose? Because, my child, men fought and died in the fields where the poppies grow. But why are the poppies so red, Mummy? Why are the poppies so red? Red is the colour of blood, my child, the blood that our soldiers shed. The heart of the poppy is black, Mummy. Why does it have to be black? Black, my child, is a symbol of grief for the men who never came back. But why, Mummy, are you crying so? Your tears are giving me pain. My tears are my fears for you, my child, for the world is forgetting again.